Nothing?
I only got so much rebar.
Nope. Actually, gets worse while you walk away.
Sure, okay.
Yeah, comes right close. Comes right next to me.
Where are you from? Pasadena? Oh, okay.
Yeah, cool.
Come a little bit closer. I can see it's better, getting better based on range.
That's not good. Did you? Channel 1 is what I've used before.
No, channel 1 is not. It's channel. It's this second channel.
It's just direct connection from the GoPro into there, and then power comes from the using a single battery.
Okay.
And that only powers the.
This is not shielded, so. This is a bad. Yeah, this could already be causing it.
Yeah,
it's very close to the.
ESC.
No, but to those wires, they're not exposed.
Okay.
So if you hear that right there, that's bad. So let's get some electrical tape.
Well, it actually has clear heat shrink on it.
It is clear.
But I could use a little more, I guess.
Shielding is everything with these things.
Really?
Yeah. This one works, right? Yeah, it's hot.
So yeah, hot is good.
Hot is good.
This is recording.
Aha, and we have a clear picture.
Ooh, may I?
Look at that, see?
Oh, wow.
That was exactly the issue. Probably hit on the side. I was just throw so much interference that it couldn't deal with it. Yeah, I tell you. Probably had a dirty power supply. There we go. You have an OC on there.
You know, I think it's just the GoPro.
It's just the GoPro?
It's just the time code.
Oh, it is, yeah.
Yeah, I actually have some Eagle Tree stuff, but I don't have the screen connection. I just have the data logging.
I look silly. I can see myself in the video. Oh, there goes the video.
It went out?
No, I got it.
That is good. Ooh, who is that? That's an ultralight?
Look at that.
Alright, I'll do a balance test.
He flies under the same parts that we fly, so we're good. Yeah, I can see your face.
Yeah, that balances well enough.
I've got a Terminator here. I can see myself, this is fun. Well, we have stable video so far.
Great. From 3 feet away.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, let's do this.
Now this has a record of crashing on takeoff.
Okay.
So we'll try not to do that. located at AT7, whatever that means.